dulce de leche. It's Spanish for milkshake.
Dulce de leche? What's in it besides milk?
Sugar and sort of native flavoring.
What's the name of the flavoring?
Bacardi.
Doesn't Bacardi have alcohol in it?
Well, only enough to act as a preservative.
You know, this would be a great way to get children to drink milk. Two more dulce de leches!
Are you alright?
Am I alright? Ask me how I feel. Ask me now that we're cozy.